When I was 21, I went to Perth, and it's very hard to find Asian food in Perth because there's not really a lot of fresh produce, like in the wet market. There's no wet market in Perth. So that was when I decided to take it into my own hands to cook, to learn to cook. So every day I will try out different dishes, and that's when I build up a variety of dishes that I can cook. My grandma's a great cook. My mom is now a great cook, and for me, I pick up cooking. So I would want to continue the Peranakan legacy of my grandmother and learn the dishes from her as well. If you can replicate good food, it will mean a lot to the people around you as well as your family members, as food brings everybody closer to each other. So it's like a community whereby you share the, spread the love of food to everyone.